Oh, I've just done the Fantastic Beasts with Eddie Redmayne, the new J.K. Rowling thing, which is great. We're doing a remake of The Crow. I'm one of the main villain, the main villain in that, which is great. Give Them Wings, Bogeyville, Iron Gate. So I've got a lot on my plate. I've got about 20 villain scripts on the table. So I'll be killing a lot of people this year, you know. And I'll get killed as well, obviously. I always get killed, you know.
Talking about The Crow remake to begin with, obviously you're working with a fantastic young director on that one. Can you talk a little bit about that experience?
Well, I don't know much about it. I'm off to Malta to do some rehearsals next week. I have no idea exactly what. I haven't even said the script. They're being very secretive about the script. But it's very exciting. I mean, I've got a run on the ceiling. I said, can't you just flip it in post? No, you've got a run on the ceiling. I said, but seriously, just flip it in post. I'll run along the road. But, you know, we'll see. It's very exciting. We'll see. It's been very, very hush-hush, so I don't know what's happening about that. Interested to see that Mission Impossible 6 is now in pre-production as well. I wonder if they'll call me back to electrocute me again in that. We'll see, you know.